Here again, with a rather unusual kind of update. Some of you may have heard me talk about this before. This is a Kirby RPG fan project that I'm working on with a few other individuals, but I'm kind of, like, doing most of the work here. Anyways, I thought it was finally time that I kind of show you guys a little bit of what I have done. I've been working a lot on fleshing out the battle system, and we're just going to look at some of the basics of that today. Alright, let's have DDD attack first. Now I can use this, which is the strongest attack he has right now. This is sort of just an idea of what a battle would be like in the very beginning of the game. You don't have a whole lot available to you. And that will cost me SP if I use it, but it is a lot stronger. So I'm gonna use that. For Meta Knight, I have the basic sword attack, or I have Ascend, which will just raise his agility. That's something with the wing ability, which he has, like, a little bit of, but not a whole lot of. It's a little bit weird how I'm going to have to include the abilities in this. But for Kirby, right now, I have a little bit of the beam ability, since that's one of the most iconic ones, and I have it fleshed out. I'm gonna use an attack that inflicts dizziness on one of the Waddledees, and that will make it so that his attacks are aimed at random. Meta's attacking first, because he's generally the fastest. Oh, dead. Damn, I think he actually got a critical hit there. There we have Cycle Beam, and they are... Wait, I think that blinded him, actually. Huh. Okay, well, either way. That's one Waddledee dead, so I'm gonna use Hammer Nail on this one. Let me see. I'll just use Ascend, why not? For Bandana D, he doesn't have any special right now. I'm gonna use something that doesn't take any SP. How about Charge? And for Kirby, I have Slide Kick, which you have by default, Air Bullet he has by default. Those don't take any SP, but they do a lot less damage. Let's use Beam. And that just raises agility. Charge is like one of the most basic attacks. It doesn't do a whole lot, but it doesn't cost you anything. Beam did a little bit more damage. DDD got hit. Oh, he missed. Basically how these characters are going to work with their different traits and everything. DDD is going to be kind of a tank. Very strong, high defense, but a lot of his attacks are going to be kind of inaccurate. And he is very slow. Meta Knight is a little bit of a glass cannon. Decent defense, not a whole lot of magic, mostly, like, physical and speed. Bandana D is kind of just all around decent, a little bit more focused on physical attack, and then Kirby is going to be kind of the same way, but more focused on magic, since he's the only one that can even use magic out of this group. And that Waddledee is dead. So this didn't really get to show off very much the different abilities and what all they do, but I do have plans for sort of an elemental system like in Pokemon, although to a lesser extent, I don't want it to overshadow the entire game very much. This is just kind of a very, very basic, like, beginning of the game type of fight. So I just figured, you know, I have enough to that I could at least show that. And if you'll excuse me for a minute, I do have something else that I would like to show, so I will be right back. Okay, now this is an enemy that I have purposefully made very, very powerful. There is pretty much no possible way for me to defeat it. I kind of just wanted to show the death animations. But also, this enemy has an inherent ability, and that is Animal, which I believe Sword and Spear are both super effective against, but even so, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do any damage to him because I made his stats really high, but let's try anyway. Just make a feeble attempt. Maybe I can blind him. I'm using a very strong Animal attack. Oh, Bandanity's out of there. Let's see if that does anything. No, nothing, nothing. That didn't do any damage, but he is blinded now. I don't know why that ice icon keeps appearing over all the enemies' heads. I didn't put that there. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get rid of that. I really don't know. There's still a few things that I'm gonna have to work out, obviously. It's not gonna matter if I use Hammer Nail or Trip, so fuck it, who cares. Let's try Ascend, get Meta Knight to live slightly longer. He's lived, what, 50,000-ish years? He can live a little bit longer. Beam isn't gonna do shit, but you know, whatever. I'm supposed to lose anyway. Oh, Kirby's out of there. Alright. That's not gonna do anything. Nothing. Nothing at all. I'm actually surprised that Bandanity died first, because his trait is that enemies are going to target him less. Each character has their own sort of special trait that becomes apparent in battle. Ah, Bandanity's gone. Gone. You're all alone. All alone, Meta. You get to live the longest. Congratulations. But it's over now. Oh. It missed. Alright. Let's see if I can keep getting it to miss. Probably not. Yeah, all that really did was delay the inevitable. So that's what it looks like when everyone dies. But as I was saying before, the traits. Dedede's trait is that even though he has inherently the hammer ability, he is going to be defensively strong against ice and completely immune to freezing since he's a penguin. Meta's ability is that he cannot be put to sleep because he's, you know, ever vigilant and whatnot. Kirby's ability, or trait, sorry, is that he heals a little bit more HP than everybody else whenever using an item or whatever, because he's such a glutton. So, that's about all I have to show at the moment. Whenever I have enough to make more of an update, maybe show off some of the interactions between the different abilities and elements and effectiveness and all that, I'll probably show that. And that shouldn't take too long, since I'm definitely focusing a lot on the battle system right now before building the actual game. So, that's it for now. See you guys soon. Hope you're interested. If you are interested, actually, in helping me out with anything, such as music and sprites, which I do need help with, then please, please leave a comment below and I will get back to you on that. Thank you!